What's up, y'all? I got that T-Pain juice, that T-Pizzle. You know what I'm saying? That's that T-Pizzle right there. You know what I'm saying? You can go pick this up at any one of your local Dollar Generals, Family Dollars. I think we're getting it in Walmart soon, too. Any of the gas stations, you know what I'm saying? Especially the Indian ones. Shouts out to the Indians. You know what I'm saying? You know what we repping and stuff like that. It's T-Pain juice. Come get you some of this T-Pain juice, some of this T-Pizzle. You know what I'm saying? Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the Henny. Blame it on the T-Pain juice. You know what I'm saying? It's that next level stuff. Mwah. But see, this how you got to take it right here. You know what I'm saying? Chris Breezy, my brother Chris Brown, you know, shouts out to Jamie Foxx and all of them, Samuel Jackson, you know what I'm saying? They already advised me how you got to take it. You got to take it with tea. You know what I'm saying? So this is what we about to do. We about to open some of that up right here, and we about to, you know, do what it do. You know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and do this like this. We're going to shake it up, right? We're going to shake it up. You know what I'm saying? And again, this is that. This is that official. This is the official T-Pain juice. You know, that's some next level stuff. That's some next level product packaging. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, go copy some of this. You know what I'm saying? Go copy some of that. You know what I'm saying? But we about to crack the seal now, you know. I already had one of these and stuff, so this one is really just the icing on the cake. You know what I'm saying? I love the first one I had because the flavor is so like exquisite. So did y'all hear that fizz? That's how you know this is a fresh one. So let's go ahead and open that up. And let's I always like to smell it because I love the like berry smell of it. Ooh, and that smells so good. It smells like fresh cut raspberries or like fresh cut blueberries or some shit like that. But this is what I like to do. I like to take it with tea. Just like that kiss said, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna put nothing but like half the bottle in this one. I'm gonna save the other half. I'm gonna take a little separate shot because I didn't do that on the first one. I just went straight tea and shot. Wow, so that shit, it's got a twang to it. You know, it's definitely got a twang to it. And as you can see, I'm mixing it with my sweet tea now and stuff, you know, right before I go into work too and stuff, you know. Yeah, I actually love T-Pain's energy drink with sweet tea. Shouts out Wisconsin tour. Shouts out Wisconsin Fest. You know, Wisconsin. And shouts out T-Pain. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, T-Pain's next level gamer shot. Take it with tea. Like my nigga Chris Brown said. Like my brother said. All right. Shouts out to y'all. I love y'all. It's Nappy Boy. Nappy Boy Records, Nappy Boy Entertainment, Nappy Boy Gang. We repping it all day. T-Pizzle, T-Pain Juice. Go copy some of this now. White Giant.